Before I came to the RCA, I studied mechanical engineering. I was really interested in exploring the creative side of my brain and the human connection in design. We're sort of encouraged to explore, you know, what's the state of the world, what's the role of designers, and how can we shape it.